Hi, I'm Jack. I'm a third year chemistry student. I also have a minor in forensic science and analytical chemistry. The reason why I chose chemistry was because during high school, it was one of the subjects that I loved the most. It just came naturally to me, and I figured it's something that I love, I might as well do that for the rest of my life. One of the best parts of the chemistry degree is your capstone project, where you actually get to do research on something that's never been done before. What I got to do was remove BPA, which is a common breast cancer causing agent, from water just using clays. One of the things that's great about the QUT chemistry degree is you have a strong emphasis on lab work. So for each unit, you'll be getting to do some lab time where you put in what you learn in the lectures into practice. So you actually get a deeper understanding on what you're getting taught. You get to learn a wide range of skills. So you get to do organic chemistry, you get to do inorganic chemistry, you get to do physical chemistry, so you get to do all the different areas of chemistry which give you all the different skills, and you get to do practice in that, so you're learning the real skills that you're going to be using for the rest of your career in chemistry. One of the assignments I enjoyed the most was the organic unknown experiment, where we were given an unknown compound and we got to analyse it to determine what it was. And also for one of my minors, I got to do a crime scene analysis where we were given tools to learn how to study a crime scene, and then we had to apply them to analyse and determine what happened in the crime. Because it is usually such a small cohort, you get to really know your fellow classmates and form great friendships. In addition to that, we have the QUT Chemistry Society, where you can go out, play pool, there's a trivia night, and you can just mix with each other outside of a uni context.